Hello everyone. Today I will explain how we can able to create the duct color fill legend. Okay. I already linked the file here. So first of all, I just wanted to select the mechanical layout plan, floor plan, analyze to space. The drawing first, we have to apply the space first. We already discussed about this previous tutorial. You can able to find out the how we can able to create the space. Now I can do the space automatically done. Now space and naming also I have to done. Right, this now you can find out the space names, but this little bit bigger, so I have to rechange this one. So I have to resize the text. It's almost 3 mm, so I have to put it in 1.5 mm. And if you want, you can do the color changes and everything. That okay. So I did this one now. Now I can go to analyze. Now first of all, I will create the color legend first. I just click somewhere here. Okay. Now the color legend came, the rooms names and everything. So if you want, you can click here, go to edit scheme, change the colors. If you want, you can change the colors. So if you want, go for different colors. Okay, right. And okay, finish. See, this is the color legend. Okay, now we have to put our devices, MEP, for HVAC devices. I can go to select in the ceiling model, ceiling level. Now go to system and I have to take the air terminal. I put the elevation height first. Okay. So now I can put it here. This is my first location. So I can, if you want, you can able to copy this one also, no issue. So you can copy it. Anywhere you can able to copy it, even here also can copy. And okay, I will keep it, I leave it like this way. Now a mechanical equipment, I can go for the AHE unit. I put it the height. As per your design, you can change it, no problem. So I'll keep it like this way. Now, so better I have to put it in the height little bit below 3500, like that way. Now I have to select in the duct. Okay, I have to edit all ducts and select the equipment and activate. Again, I will select, go to general layout. This is my general layout is appear. You can change. At the same time, you have to go for the setting out, the main branch and sub. We should change it. And flexible duct also, if you want, you can able to change it, no problem. So I hope this is okay. Now I will apply it. Okay. Okay, I did. Now I can go for right click, go to browser, system browser. Here you can find out the each and every air terminal. Now you can find out the locations of these air terminals. So this more detailed, okay. Right now I can go for my color legend. So before that I have to find out the CFM unit. So I have to change it. Now I can go for analyze. Choose the duct. So here you can able to find out the connection. Something you have to find out the showing the error. Anyway, no problem. So now we have to go for the legend first. So I can go for flow plan and go for the duct legend. I will click somewhere here. Flow is available now. Now, so this is our CFM unit you can able to find out, but here I will change the color also because it's not, I'll put in this one light color. So it's visible now. I hope so. See, now it's visible. Okay, this is legends you can able to find out. So I can go for 3D view. So this is my 3D view you can find out. And I can go for the tile view. See, you can find out each and everything here. So the CFM levels, and you can find out the CFM level, each and everything. So this is the way we can able to create. So here the error came because of this connection. See, this is not it is created or connected. So you can go back. Maybe the connection was this one. So just a little bit move it. Okay. To exactly where is that? This is a connection. Okay, just move it a little bit like this. Now you can find out the 3D. Yeah, now it's connected. Everything is done now. Okay. So now I can go back my view. So this is a CFM you can find out, and the color legend. So I hope you understand this tutorial.